For Judy Biggert, it's about people, not politics. The Tribune says she's moderate, willing to listen, the kind of leader that's all too rare in Washington. And Judy's for jobs.
It's why I hold local job fairs, so people looking for work can have a chance.
She's working to help small businesses create jobs by reducing red tape. And Judy's fighting to stop job-killing tax hikes.
I'm Judy Biggert, and I approve this message because it's about jobs.